Iraqi Airways is an absolute national embarrassment. They have literally nothing. No headphones, no pillows, no menus, no hot towel, nothing. It doesn't worth anything if your crew sucks. So much money out of your customer's pocket. You gotta give something back.